The greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar and you think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this.
You're kind of like ashamed to even do your job right now.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
How it ought to be, this is how it's gonna be. Everybody wake up eventually like, what's wrong with me? And more importantly, you ashamed of your conduct. Fake account dried up, other money tied up. You thinking that your time's up, but when the universe lines up, that's when you find what? It's time to open your mind up. No need for moping, the whole world is open. The president's a token, a symbol of what's broken. They bringing the coke in, they bringing the weed in. Stop shaking your ass fast, you must do more reading. But even that's misleading, the news is deceiving. But it keeps repeating and repeating and repeating. So gloves off, slaves, they used to run north. Now they run south for that house and that big porch. But who carries the torch? We sitting on the porch, we back on the plantation. No plans are running off. We love our loss, we love our losses. We like horses, instead of a union, they making us think we all bosses. You pulling their carriage, they not pulling yours. They don't give a fuck about hip-hop or its laws. And that's how they be taking yours. While you claiming criminal, while real criminals are leaving you with minimal. We already been where you kids at. TV, radio, radio magazines. Man, we already did that, and we learned that they don't give back. All they do is exploit. They take your talent and it's on to the next.
It's not the end of days, it's just the end of beginning of days. Fuck a Wells Fargo, a Chase, and a Big of A. I come from a time when I would hope to be amazed by an MC, but they all leave me empty with simple styles like a see and say. While you're rolling on and smoking a J, sipping Indian J on the internet, trying to see the fifth celebrity is or isn't being gay. All you do is dream of being paid. The devil demon made it kind of hard to be the kind hearted, loving, understanding, handing all of your hard earned cash to the rent and the bills, and it really got your ass tapped. Dancing on the grass, the water power when the gas bill, the toilet paper and the Advil. It's a cold to soak up when I punch myself. I don't know what my hand feels. Am I digging the grave or just the landfill? This is how the everyday man feels.
They vex when Juan got next. I'm never leaving. You need the sticks like H2O to hydrate. Fresh and keep you breathing. Hearing is believing. I stay creating. You still thieving. Deceiving by my retrieving. Like lessons misleading. You broke from hope. System got you beating. In an economy where only the upper class stay. Upper playground fleeting. Next you whack cats deleting. MCs genetically modified like the food that they eat. They all biopolar on the beat. Them can't compete. My crew remain elite. No need to act. MCs still don't know. Still don't know.